Hello, my lovelies. Welcome back to my channel. Ooh, very glamour today. Talk about what to wear during the holidays, either way it's for Christmas or maybe to celebrate New Year's Eve. I am totally aware this year is not a normal year, but you know what? We're almost in 2021, which is a good thing. And I'm wishing you all the positive and happiness for next year. And until then, you don't know what to wear. You may be on a budget. You may be not be able to buy a new outfit, and it's totally okay. So in this video, I'm gonna give you some inspiration and some ideas and things you can trick a little bit around. If you're new to this channel, well, welcome, bienvenue. My name is Frédéric. I'm French and I'm Australian, and I talk about fashion, lifestyle, everything. Actually, we have a very great community, so you're welcome to join by subscribing, by clicking the button below. Click, 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 click. Don't forget as well, all of you, not only the newbies, to give a big thumbs up to this video. That will help the other women to find this video and share the love. A little bit of love of the end of the year won't hurt. Oh, did I tell you I'm on Instagram? I'm on Instagram. Just follow me on my Instagram at MS Frederic. I post videos daily. And as well, I announce a bit in advance my new videos on YouTube. So like this, you're sure not to miss it. I went through my wardrobe and selecting a bit of a shiny satin silk glitters outfit, and I thought, what about if I don't want to spend $0? And I agree, I don't have the money to spend any money, but I just want to look a little bit different this year and to celebrate as well. So first of all, I just want to talk to you about this outfit, who is extremely tight on me because of the weight I put this year. We try to find something similar. So it's a bodysuit, one shoulder, very puffy. I never wore that in public. I bought that on a Chinese website long time ago. It was cheap, it was very glamorous. I think it's a bit too glamorous. It looks good on a photo, but I don't think in real life, just going to a dinner, you know, to a normal date and say it might be a little bit too much, just a little bit. But let's talk about first Christmas. So usually Christmas, maybe an exception, but usually it's cold. You are with your family and it's a big chances you might wearing a jumper. Sometimes those jumper with those Christmassy things, which I truly do not understand because this is so not fashion. But please leave me a comment if you wear those Christmassy decoration even on yourself during Christmas Day. Please let me know. I'm not having a laugh at you. I just want to know. I'm very, very curious. I want to know more about you. All right, I'm having a laugh. Anyway, so usually I would say, and please tell me if I'm wrong, I would say Christmas will be a little bit more low-key in terms of glamorous outfit. And maybe for New Year's Eve, if you're going to a party, because of the COVID, you might not be able, so you might be just doing a party at home with maybe 4 or 6 people. It depends about the restriction, about your country. It doesn't matter what you're up to for New Year's Eve, but usually on New Year's Eve, you're a little bit more glamorous. Oh, and I got a news for you. A lot of people ask me my star sign, and a lot of people have totally wrong. Sorry, girls, and I love astrology myself. I'm talking about my star sign because it's my birthday very soon. Actually, I am not a Virgo, Scorpio, all the star sign you give it to me, but no one picked up that I'm a Capricorn. Oh yes, I am. And guess what, my birthday is, I'm born on the 1st of January. So here we go. My birthday, it will be in less than 3 weeks. So not only I wake up with a hangover, but on top of that, I'm older. Personally, my Christmas will be in a country with a lot of friends that I love, 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 especially my bestie. I will definitely probably be a little bit more low-key in terms of Christmas. So it will be probably like a pair of black jeans, because I think black jeans will take you anywhere. And then just to thanks as well, and I will probably be part of the preparation. It's gonna be chaotic. It's gonna be a lot of work, but I will like to wear a little bit of bling bling. I forgot to say, in Australia, for many reasons, it's not cold, it's getting hot. officially since the 1st of December, we are in summer. Last weekend, we had a heat wave of 40, 43 degrees just in Sydney. So just to give you an idea. So to my Christmases in Sydney, usually it's outdoor picnic or balcony, terrace, garden, courtyard, you name it. And usually the weather can be super, super hot, sunny, like you can't breathe. Or it can be like a gloomy day like we have today, a little bit cool. My outfit will be, I will wear this. So I bought that in China on a Chinese website, really cheap. It's like a t-shirt, nice with a black jeans, blue jeans, but there are big chances, even a nice pair of shorts with heels in Sydney. But maybe if you're in the cold weather, you might wearing a jacket, a cardigan over it, but a little bit of bling bling won't hurt. So have a look at those cheap websites because that's probably was in the $20 marks. It's not an investment. Then you're gonna say, oh, but I don't have $20 to spend online, or it's Christmas is in 2 weeks and a half, I don't have time, what can I do? Well, first of all, have a look in your wardrobe and you cannot go wrong with black. For example, I bought this one at Shein. I never bought Shein products. I won't do that again because I think they're really cheap. Cheap in money and I don't like the quality, but I thought, hey, for the fun, you know, and you love seeing me wearing this, I look like a butterfly with this tulle, and I will wear definitely that with, again, a black jean, maybe a leather or faux leather skirt. Maybe you have a pair of glamorous earrings. I'm a earrings lover, you know that. So those earrings, I bought them last year to go to a black tie event and it was like $18, they're from Zara. So obviously, they're not real, you know. And obviously, I can't wear them every day. But if you have a low-key, casual outfit, but you still won't have this little Christmassy thing outside of those Christmas earrings, I can't stop giggling because you will never see me with. As well as two other pair of earrings I want to show you that I bought this year. Nothing special, but they are gorgeous. This one as well are from Zara, and I think black and gold, absolutely beautiful combo. And you know what? Even that, you wear that with a black t-shirt, a black jumper, little bit of more makeup, red lips, you do your hair, you have these beautiful earrings, you don't need any more, anything else. One super cheap on the market, they made with nacre, so from the shell, you know, so they have a little bit of a bling bling, and I think with your hair up as well, that foot, those one, they were like $10, and that can definitely elevate your outfit. So think about big earrings. Things I will recommend if you have one is maybe to wear something in silk. So this is like a silk black shirt that I really love. Again, very casual. We have a necklace. So I'm just gonna show you, I don't have a lot of different necklace. I bought this one long time ago that I usually love to wear with a black or white t-shirt because I like to, again, having something very simple, simple line and a little bit fancy necklace. I have no idea where did I buy it and how much I paid for it, but it wasn't much. And it's got a little bit of bling bling. It's got the pearls. I love the pearls. Party time, glamorous. Let's have a good dinner. Please, yes, I'm having champagne. Another color as well that I recommend, and it's a little bit shiny. So if you don't have this glamorous dress to wear, again, a little bit of shininess, nice necklace will definitely do the job. So this with black, as you can tell, it's a very nice combo. And if you're not sure, you say, yeah, but I'm all pale, you know, it's not a color easy to wear. And I will say, yes, you're right. And then you need a self-tanning. This is what I'm having. I do not go to the sun, except at the back, but that was an accident. Have a look in my description box below. I put usually my top videos of the year. One is a metallic top. This one is from Mango. I bought it this year. Love it, but I will not recommend because it's very see-through. Plus, it's a bit cropped up. I bought it online and I didn't know it was so short. To be honest with you, I don't have a lot of glamorous outfits. But I have one dress that you already seen. It will be linked below. Videos called How to Style a Black Dress. This dress was so popular with you girls. So that was a dress I have to buy almost in emergency last year when I was inviting to a black tie event. 2 days to find something. And you know, it's always like, oh my gosh, I have nothing to wear, like really, really black tie. So I went to Zara online, and this is what I love Zara, because I always find something to a reasonable price, and usually they will deliver within 24 hours. It's one shoulder dress, asymmetric, little bit of a black thing. I would love to wear even a jacket like that, but in terms of investment, it's not really worth it. That with high heels, wearing a clutch, probably when you went shoulder, I would say maybe wear your hair up. But that's your choice. That will be the glamorous one. I wore it a couple of times. I always have good time when I'm wearing this dress. Cheeky smile said it all. No, I am not going to tell you what happened. You wish. As I always said, if you're inviting by, let's say, your parents-in-law and your mother-in-law is the hostess, it's just the way as well to say thank you, to be presentable, to voir the family. And usually those people put a lot of money and time and energy, or maybe you are the cook as well, in those table. And I think it's the minimum to dress up a little bit. And hey, how many Christmases or New Year's if they are in the year? And I think this year we deserve to be surrounding by the people we love. Don't forget to subscribe. I am not going anywhere, but more you subscribing, more you sharing the love by clicking on share to your girlfriends, better I know which type of content you like. Don't forget to tell me in comment what is your little glamour secret to look really, really glamorous in these holidays on a budget. I hope you love it. You have a lovely day. You take care. I see you to the next video. Bye bye.